During the reign of King Handsome III, there lived a beggar named Sidney with his wife and his beautiful daughter, Melissa. This is the story of how Rumpelstiltskin, a greedy flibbertigibbet, affected their lives. Listen, here comes Sidney on his way home from a hard day's begging.
Just a few coppers, alms for the poor. Is he a beggar? Alms for the poor. Loosen your purses, loosen your hearts. Alms for the poor, alms for the poor. Just a few coppers, pity a poor beggar. Oh, well.
Look, Mama, it's Papa. And about time.
Hello, Melissa.
Poor Papa. You look so tired. Tired from loafing in the park all day.
Good evening, wifey. How's my sweet daughter?
Oh, Papa, sit down. Let me bring your slippers.
How much money did you make today?
42 cents.
Oh, no, my poor daughter. Your life will be ruined by this worthless father of yours.
Fiddle faddle.
No man will ever marry you.
Why not, Mama?
Because men will marry a girl if her father is a dentist to get fillings at half the price.
Really?
Of course you, booby. Men will marry a girl if her father's an inventist who can build a better trap for mice.
Now, Mama.
Men will marry a lender's lout. Men will marry a spender's sprout. But no one's gonna marry a poor man's daughter, for a poor man's daughter is a woman.
But I'm a reliable beggar.
Reliable as a leaky canoe. Men will marry a girl if her father manufactures, cause it cuts down on clothing bills.
Yakety yak.
If her father's a doc, then you save on double fractures. It's the cheapest way to cure all ills. Men will marry the dumbest hicks to inherit their dad's well fix. But no one's gonna marry a poor man's daughter, cause a poor man's daughter is next.
Mama, your soup's getting cold.
Oh, be quiet. You talk too much, Sidney. Men will marry a girl if her father is a tailor. It's an ancient and noble craft. Men will marry a girl if her father is a sailor. When it's sink or swim, he's got a raft. Though she's ugly, a man will woo if her father is in Who's Who. But no one's gonna marry a poor man's daughter, for a poor man's daughter's taboo. Matrimonially, she's through.
Nonsense, my dear. Our little girl is going to have a husband.
Stop daydreaming, Sidney.
I started a rumor that Melissa can spin straw into gold. Men will be beating down the door to meet her. Here comes someone now. I'll get it.
How do you do, sir? I'm Clarence the King's page. Are you the beggar whose daughter can spin straw into gold?
Yes, I am.
The king wants to see your daughter at once.
Did you hear that, Mama? The king!
But why?
To spin straw into gold, of course.
But I can't really do that.
You can't?
No.
That's too bad. The king may chop off your head.
But what'll I do?
Keep your fingers crossed. Pray for something good. Don't walk under ladders. Knock on wood. Turn around three times. Don't step on a crack. Cats can be unlucky if they're black. Things may be propitious. Check the stars in space. Don't be superstitious, but play it safe. Just in case, keep your fingers crossed. Be a extrovert. Maybe something lovely awaits if with the fates you flirt. Don't know how much good it'll do, but it can't hurt.
Keep your fingers crossed. Pray for something good. Don't walk under ladders. Knock on wood. Turn around three times. Don't step on a crack. Cats can be unlucky if they're black. Things may be propitious. Check the stars in space. Don't be superstitious, but play it safe. Just in case, keep your fingers crossed. Be a extrovert. Maybe something lovely awaits if with the fates you flirt. Don't know how much good it'll do, but it can't hurt. Your fingers crossed, be a extrovert. Maybe something lovely awaits if with the fates you flirt. Don't know how much good it'll do, but it can't hurt.
Meanwhile, at the palace, King Handsome's mother is gobbling down her chocolates.
Mother, you're getting too fat. I'm going to pass a proclamation banning chocolates from the kingdom.
Oh, no, you couldn't be so cruel. I like candy. Candy is dandy to eat. Coconut cream is an absolute dream, and sour balls perfectly sweet. I like candy. I like candy. Candy is dandy to eat. What I could do with a caramel chew and butter crunch too is real neat. Yes, candy is a dandy sweet treat. It's just
come in.
I brought the young lady, Your Majesty.
Are you the girl who can spin straw into gold?
Well, I...
Fine. Here's the spinning wheel. There's the straw. We'll leave you alone to do your work. Come, Mother.
All right, sweetie.
Well, what am I going to do? Look at all that straw. Well, I'll try anything. Abracadabra, presto changeo. Yakety-yak, kazak, kazak. Oh, dear. It doesn't work. It's just no use.
The cards have been dealt. I'm fresh out of chips. My sun has arisen in total eclipse. I'm in a stew.
Well, I'll pray for a miracle.
Has come to the end of her rope. I've charity, faith, but I've run out of hope. What can I do? Well, I'll pray for a miracle. Some miracle, great miracle, late miracle. Bow, sweet miracle, neat miracle, run miracle, one miracle, fly miracle, my miracle, no. Yes, I am the girl who lost her best friend, who went to the crossroads and picked the dead end. Just one thing to do.
I will pray for a miracle. Who are you?
I'm your miracle.
You mean you're going to help me?
That depends. What will you give me?
I really don't have anything to offer you.
What about that locket you're wearing?
Please, sir, not my locket. I treasure it.
Good. That's just what I want. Things that aren't treasured have no value.
Very well. Here it is. Can you really spin straw into gold?
Just watch. Gold, gold, straw into gold. Put straw in my fingers and presto, behold. Meet a magical fellow.
Hello!
Swellow! I can make gold from a tarnished old yellow. I can make gold from the dust on the shelf. I am a magical elf. Gold, gold, straw into gold. You saw what I fisted, now see what I hold. Meet a magical fellow.
Hello!
Hello! I can make gold out of strawberry jello. I can make gold from a black lump of coal. I am a magical troll. Always do as I say, or you may be sorry we met. So keep out of my way, or I'll turn you into a gold statuette. Like I did to that fellow named Oscar from Hollywood. And what about Goldfinger? Gold, gold, straw into gold, a twist of the wrist and a fistful of gold. Meet a magical fellow. I can make gold from the notes of a cello. I can make gold from the clouds in the sky. I am a magical guy.
Oh, he's disappeared. But look, a room full of gold. Your Majesty, Your Majesty.
Excellent, excellent. Now do it again.
But Your Majesty.
Do it again, and you'll get a wonderful surprise.
Now, here I am again with more straw. If only the little man will come back. Here, miracle, dear miracle, come miracle, some miracle, great miracle, late miracle, bow. Sweet miracle, neat miracle, run miracle, one miracle, my miracle, my miracle. Yes, I am the girl who lost her best friend, who went to the crossroads and picked the dead end. Just one thing to do, I will pray for a miracle.
Not again.
I'm afraid so. Will you spin the straw into gold for me again?
Well, what can you pay me?
I have nothing left.
I have an idea. You won't even have to pay me now. Just sometime in the future.
That sounds wonderful.
Just promise me your first child.
My first child? I couldn't.
Gold, gold, straw into gold, a twist of the wrist and a fistful of gold.
All right, I promise.
Meet a magical fellow. I can make gold from the notes of a cello. I can make gold from the clouds in the sky. I am a magical guy.
Oh, he's gone. Your Majesty, Your Majesty.
Melissa, you've done it again. More gold. Because of you, Peravia is the richest kingdom in the world. I can think of no one more deserving than you to share my throne.
You mean?
With all my heart.
Please be mine, 'cause I like what I see. So I want you for me. And besides, I love you. Please be mine, 'cause you're charming and shy, and I want you nearby. And besides, I love you. I never expected to marry. Now the fencer is caught. I was planning to faint and parry, but I had an afterthought. Please be mine. You just can't turn me down, 'cause I'm wearing a crown. And besides, I love you. Yes, I love you.
Mama, Papa, Clarence, did you hear?
We heard, darling. The king has asked you to be his queen,
so you can't ever leave, 'cause he likes.
what you weave. And besides, he loves you. Be his queen, 'cause he's dying to hold any girl who spins gold. And besides, he loves you. He never expected to marry. Now the fencer is caught. He was planning to paint and carry,
but I had an afterthought.
Be his queen, for he thinks you're a dear.
Yes, you're a dear.
And this man is sincere.
I am sincere.
And besides,
I love you.
Yes, he
ye. Prince Handsome the Fourth is now 6 months old. The king declares a royal celebration. Oh, hello, Queen Melissa. How's the prince?
Hush, Clarence. I'm trying to sing him to sleep.
Handsome, handsome, hush, my dear. Head so weary, rest it here. The day was dreary, now it's through, and princes have to sleep too. Now is time for sweet repose. Eyes so heavy, let them close. Each babe must slumber, even you, and princess have to sleep too. You're not so very special. Why do I think you are? You're just like any other shining star. Handsome, handsome, never fear. Safe as long as mother's near. So sleep like father. Babies do. Our princes have to sleep
wake up the...
Prince?
How did you get here?
Don't you remember our little bargain?
You mean you've come to take the...
Prince.
Oh, no, you can't. Why did I ever agree to such a horrible thing? Please, sir, take pity on me. Don't take my baby.
A bargain's a bargain.
Oh, please, sir, have mercy.
Well, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll give you a sporting chance. If you can guess my name, I'll let you keep your child.
You will? All right, I'll try. Is it Irving?
That's really unnerving.
Or Homer?
Just who do you think I am?
Is it Carlos?
Say, that's pretty Spanish.
Or Gomer?
I beg your pardon, madame.
Is it Isaac?
Now that's from the Bible.
or Milton.
Say that again, and I'll scream.
How about Olaf?
I'd have to be Swedish.
Or Hilton.
Never, you're way off the beam.
Is it Newt?
Hey, that's pretty cute.
Is it Luke?
No, not today.
Is it Long?
I may try that one on.
Is it Cook?
You better watch what you say.
Is it Stanley?
At least it sounds manly.
Or Narby?
Now you are playing the game.
Is it Kenny? Or Lenny? Or Benny?
I'm sorry, but that's not my name.
Is it Ronald?
It's not even Donald.
Or Rudyard?
I wonder if that's a word.
Is it Marco?
Do I look Italian?
Or Tarzan?
Well, now you're getting absurd.
Is it Melvin?
Not even for money.
Or Simon?
Ah, that one is simply divine.
How about Robert?
Well, just don't call me Bobby.
Or Diamond?
Love it, but it isn't mine.
Is it Fred?
I'd rather be dead.
Is it Klaus?
Oh, you're a dope.
Is it Bill?
No, and it never will.
Is it Louse?
I'll wash your mouth out with soap.
Is it Urban?
You think I'm part German?
Or Midas?
Well, my bank account's not the same.
Is it Mickey or Nicky or Dicky?
I thank you for playing the game, but I'm sorry, that is not my name. You lose. Give me the baby.
Oh, please, sir, don't take him. Give me another chance.
All right, I'll give you 24 hours. I'll be back tomorrow night, and if you don't guess my name, I'm taking the...
Prince.
Yes.
Clarence! Clarence!
Yes, Queen Melissa?
You must help me. A wicked little man is going to take my baby from me unless I can guess his name by tomorrow night.
But what can I do?
Go around the kingdom and try to find him.
So Clarence left and traveled for many hours. Just when he thought his search was hopeless, he peeked through the bushes and saw a strange little man dancing through the forest.
Things are dandy, things are fine. Soon the baby will be mine. Very soon I'll stake my claim, for the queen won't guess my name. Things are dandy, things are great. Handsome's mine and I can't wait. Very soon I'll end the game, for the queen will never guess my queen will never guess my queen will never guess my name. I'm so clever, ho, ho, ho. Clever ever. Have to dance, have to grin, 'cause I know I'm gonna win. He who is a magician will beat all competition. Raise the cup, drink the wine. Very soon the babe will be mine. Things are perfect, things are grand. Soon I'll have the prince in hand. Then the queen will learn who came. For Rumpelstiltskin is my Rumpelstiltskin is my Rumpelstiltskin is my name.
When Clarence returned to the palace, he told the queen what he had heard.
Rumpelstiltskin? What a silly name. I never would have guessed that.
Well, Queen, are you ready to guess my name?
I'll try. Is it Tony?
Of course, but it's phony.
Or Marvin?
No, Marvin's a dear old friend.
Is it Phyllis?
Now aren't you stretching?
Or Georgie?
Let's bring this game to an end.
Is it Ludwig?
Nein. Ach, du lieber.
Or Gerald?
My dear, you're making me wince.
How about Errol?
That makes me sound dashing.
Or Darryl?
I may dash off with the prince.
Is it Luke?
That really won't do.
Is it Mac?
No, not at all.
Is it Kane?
You're not using your brain.
Is it Zach?
Oh, I never heard so much gall.
Is it Lester?
Oh, how you can pester.
Or Roger?
That I'd consider a shame.
Is it Harvey? Or is it Rumpelstiltskin?
Oh, no! No! It's impossible! It's impossible!
He's exploded, Queen Melissa. He's gone forever.
Thank goodness. Now my baby will be safe.
Handsome prince, you're a bundle of joy. You're our very own boy. And besides, we love you. Handsome prince,
you're the son of a king.
Son of a king.
And you lack not a thing.
Lack not a thing.
And besides, we love you. We never expected to love you quite as much as we do.
If we grown-ups are proud above you,
it's just that we want to say goo.
Handsome prince, your adorable face brings a warmth to the place. And besides, we love.
Pray for something good. Don't walk under ladders. Knock on wood. Turn around 3 times. Don't step on a crack. Cats can be unlucky if they're black. Things may be propitious. Check the stars in space. Don't be superstitious. Beat a hexavert. Maybe something lovely awaits if we would make you flirt. Don't know how much good it'll do, but